Now, everyone, make sure you're subscribed down below, because we are now giving away
CD stickers.
We got a few made, so subscribe down below. When we get 1,000 subscribers, we'll give away 10 of these. So subscribe down, you might get lucky.
Thank you once again to Right Way Auto of Beckley, West Virginia, for helping us out and being the presenting sponsor of today's video. They helped out and got me back on the road. I've been having a lot of car problems, and they've been a blessing. So if you guys need any type of car or automotive needs, give them a call at 304-877-8121 and schedule an appointment today. Thank you again to Right Way Auto of Beckley, West Virginia.
All right, everyone, welcome back to Redline Nation Racing. This is Godby, and after a three-week hiatus, we are finally back at Beckley Motor Speedway. We're here to follow Patrick again for the evening. TJ's with us, Alex with us as well. And, yeah, so thank you to Right Way Auto of Beckley again for helping me out. I had another problem with the vehicle, brake caliper locked up, but they helped me out and got me back on the road. So thank you guys again. Sit back, hold tight, we'll get back to it.
Look at the track. Still trying to get a run in. A little wet today, but that's all right.
All right, here we go for a little quick pit walk. It's not going to be long. Just going to show a quick view of the cars.
There was my hand.
TJ with the new orange car. Look at the ride. We want to thank Beckley Drilling and Blasting Services, MCNB Banks, Lost World Cabins, Renegade Racing Fuels, Hoosier Racing Tire, St. Jude's Research Hospital, Access Custom Decaling, and of course, us.
So,
look at Dr. Pepper. Okay. Would you not say
that technically has barbecue Sprite?
No.
Why not?
Because Sprite is a little, Dr. Pepper, I feel like, has a little more carbonation and then thus a little more.
But I mean,
Barbecue Sprite. No.
What are you
saying?
My question.
No, TJ saw that on a Facebook post earlier, so I had to pick on him now.
I don't like barbecue, son. I like Dr. Pepper, so it's not barbecue Sprite.
Thank you. Getting out for the heat race. We're starting fourth in the heat race. Wish us luck. TJ's does it take to get rid of the mud on the bottom of Patrick's race car?
It is cake!
What you doing? You're hidden in the shadows.
I am the darkness. I am just...
I sound like a creepy Batman, like a Joker Batman.
You look like a creepy person in the shadows like that. Like with only your eyes covered
get
with the...
home!
Kind of tight, but what I do, I drive it in like all the way, and then just turn it.
This isn't good. We're good. He's all right. Woo-wee! I knew I heard a hard hit. That was super hard. Focus. There we go. that will once again do it for us here at Redline Nation Racing at Beckley Motorsports Park. Beckley Motor Speedway, wow, old habits have just arrived. My gosh.
I think you're just too tired.
I'm way too tired. I've been up since 3 a.m. Yesterday morning, technically, it's now since it's about 1 o'clock. But we followed Patrick for tonight. It was kind of a struggling-ish night, but he kind of redeemed himself. Well, not redeemed himself, but brought it back with the third place finish. Yeah, the front two leaders got into it and got a little smashed up. They had to go into pits, but he still salvaged a third place finish, which was good. Thank you to Right Way Auto for, again, helping us out this week. It was, you guys have been a blessing. My car has been having some serious technical issues. Thank you to Randy Kinder and staff for a good track tonight. I know it was kind of rough with how wet it was at the beginning, but you guys got the grader out there and got it worked nice. Appreciate that. Not going to say my original outro because we got a little fan who wanted to say the outro. So, anyways, see you guys in the next one.
Like,
comment,
and subscribe.
There we go.